Hey kids, welcome to the award-winning program. We like to call That One Show. Thank you so much for being with us. To my right, we have, as always, Rock Out the Room, Ryan Taylor. And then we have Master of the Mic, Mike Maroney, and Ben in his polka dot shirt
you
over there.
Always start with
Dude. Ben, the baddest deal? Brother
Thank
on,
you.
Yeah.
Dude,
Ben,
you usually start with me.
I don't know why.
Things are going downhill here.
No,
like,
no. Hey,
like
hey, they're not
only am I the ugliest person on the show now, but on the polls, but now Easy. You're like demoting me down to like the last person.
redo it.
We're on the, okay, here we go. One more time. Master of the Mic, Mike Maroney, Ben Level, Ryan Taylor. This is the
Thank
intro.
You.
We got a heck of a
that's
show planned.
I at least have to be first introduced after you.
No,
that's
okay.
Mandatory.
You are a co-host.
Yeah. I'm like your Ed McMahon. I'm like,
you are my Ed McMahon. Can we talk, can I talk about the show?
Sure.
Okay.
Silence. Yes!
Silence.
Okay.
On today's show, Terry on the Town, he went to the Polk County Fair. Wesley Yandell, he's the mastermind behind our new homepage. He's going to be in the studio and tell us a little bit about that. Ryan Taylor's going to be here. We're going to sing a song. What a heck of a show. Stay right there. We'll be right back.
Studio
and welcome back to That One Show. Thanks a lot for joining us. now, Mike, you and your roommate Terry trot around town. Tyler have this new segment. It's called Terry on the Town, and y'all went out to the Polk County Fair and kind of messed with people. Tell us about that.
Well, you know Terry. If he's not snoring some really loud Z's, then he's out on the town talking to some people.
Yeah.
So he decided to interview some people at the fair, and we kind of chased around some locals. He talked to some of them.
Oh, carnies.
Carnies, we saw a couple, but we didn't talk to them.
Small
it's kind of like at a zoo.
Circus know? Folk.
You don't talk to the carnies, you know. You
feeding
don't,
trot out.
Yeah, oh, feeding's like out the window, you know. Because, first of all, they only have two fingers, too, so it'd be like, you can't.
Hey, you know what? You can talk to the camera and intro the next segment,
okay,
though.
Well, anyways, this is Terry on the town. All right, we're on. He's talking to some people and finding out what really fair means. What okay, that made
what
no sense.
Fair,
what fair really means.
What does fair really mean?
And let's take a look at that.
Thank you, Scooter. I am Terry Tyler for Terry on the Town. I'm live at the Polk County Fair, and the word fair really puzzles me. I begin to research it and have talked with several of the participants in the fair. One thing I noticed was this thing right here, a blue ribbon, seems to be of utmost importance at the fair, but just does this blue ribbon make the fair fair? And I'm here with number 234, a rather large pumpkin. It looks like a really nice pumpkin. However, Mr. Pumpkin, I do notice that you have a sticker that says second on. Does that affect you, considering there are four other pumpkins around you that say first?
Basically, I'm the darkest pumpkin at the fair.
I can feel your pain. Well, that's one of the questions I'd like to ask you, Mr. Pumpkin. Why do they call it a fair when it's not really fair, is it?
Look at the other second place person.
That's right. You've heard it here. Number 234 and Terry Tyler saying the Polk County Fair just really isn't fair.
Don't even mess with me. I got this guy's back. You take any of these toys, I'll mess you up.
I'm standing next to number 23. Number 23, were you named after Michael Jordan?
Well, actually, I can't jam a ball, but I have a pretty good jump shot and a layup, you know. Look at my ear.
How do you feel about not winning first place?
I really need to be milked. My udder is killing me.
So you think you're better than every other cow?
Do other cows move their ears like this?
The shovel here standing next to me, do they not use similar shovels on every other cow? So you won grand champion?
Yeah.
Okay, in what?
pigs.
And pigs. So your pigs are like better than everybody else's?
Yeah.
Does your pig have a tail?
Yeah.
Your pig has ears?
Yeah.
Does every other pig have ears and tails?
Yeah.
So how is yours better?
Fine.
Get your magical glowing wands. Found them under a leprechaun's tree. Here it is. Watch me swing them around.
This just goes to prove, folks, that even the Pope County Fair just isn't fair. For that one show, Terry on the Town, I'm Terry Tyler.
Welcome back to that one show. Mike, that was you, Terry, out at the Pope County Fair. Did you have
that
fun?
That was me, Terry, and a cow. I had a great time. I thought it was pretty cool.
I didn't look like fun.
Although I didn't get to ride any rides, Terry rode one. That's about it.
The merry-go-round?
Yeah. Now, if you remember last week, Rod and I got into a little bit of tiff about the whole guitar thing. I don't know. I kind of feel like I'm left out of a lot of things on the show and the guitar.
Oh, I think you're left out.
Oh, that's not.
Hey, come on, wait. Let's
stop that before it starts. Thank you. But anyway, we got into a little tiff, Ryan and I did, about the whole guitar thing. I wanted to play it. He didn't want me to. We got into it last week, and this week we got into it again. Let's go and take a look at that.
Can we just be friends?
Again.
Yeah.
Never. So what about the hair?
Two, one, and we're back, and that's
that's nice.
That was pretty neat.
Two is four, right?
Ryan so versus like Scooter. You gotta like that.
And it's not over.
It's not over yet. Yeah, I don't care if you do live in my basement.
Well, you know what?
Anyway,
no one sleeps with me now.
Don't talk about Snoop.
That's disgusting.
Fellas, I think Master of the Mic, Mike Maroney, you would have been really good in this segment, I think, but you didn't make it. You weren't out there for this one.
Out.
Yeah, you were working out.
That's right.
The boys here, Ryan and...
I'm becoming a butterball. What can I say? I need to really...
Okay, you're not a butterball. You're not a butterball. You look fine.
Your lies you are sweet man. Like honey, but they're sticky and evil.
Yeah.
Mike, you are a sexy man. Okay. Just remember that.
Anyway, well, let's go ahead and... We're going to talk about that little segment later. Let's go ahead and take a break. We'll be right back after this. Don't go anywhere.
Have you ever gotten married on
Have you ever written a letter? Have you ever thought about the letter? Have you been choked to death? Have you ever had your face scrunched down? Have you ever discovered someone? You ever gone out on a back porch? Have you ever run through the woods as fast as you possibly can? And found a gun? Have you shot a gun? For Love and Vengeance, coming fall 2000.
That's right, Mike. Welcome back to That One Show. And Mike Maroney's to my right. He may not be for too much longer if he keeps... I'm just kidding. Hey, you're not mad at me?
No.
Okay.
No. We don't like sure? when you're mad.
Yeah, we don't like when Mike's mad.
You guys.
Okay. Mike, let's talk about this real quick. I know we said we weren't going to talk as much this semester because last semester we talked a lot, but this whole semester has been breezing through just intros to segments. What have y'all been up to?
We don't actually talk anymore like we used to.
No. Rally Spotlight, I don't know if people remember that, but like me and you were just talking.
We'd go for like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, who wants to go first?
Yeah, Ryan, quick, what have you been doing?
You've been hitting on a lot of girls lately?
Yeah, I have been hitting on the girls. And,
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that a boy.
If you have a problem with it, I'm sorry.
No, that's no, my boy.
Actually, I'm sorry. I'm cheering you on.
Yeah.
I'm living vicariously that's my boy. Through you.
I like thank this kind of no-nonsense, you know.
Well, I was kind of down about not having a girlfriend, but, you know, don't...
Who cares?
Yeah, you shouldn't let it get you down. That's the time to be single and
who cares?
Flirt.
I'm actually doing the reverse thing. I'm going into Taoism where I just, like, don't affect anything. So I'm just going to become... Bad. No, I'm going to become that's asexual and just not hit on girls. I'm just, like, mm-hmm. asexual and, like, you know...
Nobody moves who cares?
Or, you know, talking... In fact, if I see a girl, I'm just going to turn around and walk away from them.
I like that. Hey,
they'll be like, hey, how you doing today, Mike? And I'll just like turn and walk away.
Can I take your policy?
Actually, I'll go like this, mm-hmm. and then I'll turn and I'll walk away.
You need to go, just so you don't hear
it. It does work.
It does.
Hey, yeah. I'm in there with you. I like that.
Okay.
You and I are kind of the old guys. We don't care.
But no,
I don't care.
Like,
I really don't. I'm out of here after like this semester.
And we're about to be out of here, and we're going to not... For the show, that is, but we're going to take a look at that little segment where Ryan and Ben did a little dance with the Golden Girls. Let's take a look at that.
I wish I would have been there.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Ryan.
I'm Ben.
And we
see the Golden Girls over there.
And we were just roaming around wondering, what could we be Golden Girls?
Yeah.
Except for the girl part.
Yeah, Golden Boys.
Yeah, I think that would be
something like that. But we're going to, we're going to try to get them to show us how to work out and stuff. So
come follow us.
Here we go. Right leg.
I'm thinking the Golden Girls aren't very nice. They're trying to make me do things I really don't want to do. I'm pretty sure I'm not designed to do that. It's just wrong on so many levels. Dude, get that away from me. I'm hurting in areas that aren't supposed to hurt.
5, 6, 7, 8,
I didn't understand here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shall we try it one more time?
Oh, let's not do two in a row. One is enough.
And you're really tired.
Oh, you have to jump? You didn't tell me I had to jump.
Oh, you got to jump.
Two,
jump,
three.
Oh, yeah. Seven, eight. Good
job.
Thanks.
That was wrong.
Oh,
so wrong. We're sorry you had to see that. At least they look good.
Yeah, so it evens out.
Welcome back to That One Show. As you saw there, that was Ben and Ryan out doing their little thing. And we've got a lot more. Wesley Yandell is going to be in the studio. We're going to be talking about our new homepage. Plus, we're going to be singing a song. It's an original one. Stay right there. We'll be right back.
One day with my homeboys chilling, I looked around, the people were eating, they were killing, stealing to support bad habit.
Yeah.
You see what you want, you just grab it, run, to escape the truth, start living in a time bomb, time's up for you. Pull your pants up, homie, drugs are for dopes, I think. Aren't they?
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Hey, dude! Dude, don't leave me! Come here!
All right, welcome back to That One Show. To my right is Wesley Yandell. He's just the whole creator of our new homepage, which it can be found at go.to/That One Show. Wesley, first off, I think I can say like an honest, huge thank you to you for setting up the page. We really appreciate it. Ryan?
The greatest page on the face of the earth.
Mike?
I think I'd say honest thank you to you, too.
There you go. Let's go and talk about the page. If someone goes to go.to/That One Show, what can they expect to find?
You can find multimedia stuff like pictures, videos, sound bites from the show, like the songs that y'all sing.
Mm-hmm.
You can get web polls, message board, guest book, and there's going to be a lot more multimedia, flash work, and multimedia when I get done with that. I've got a few games in the mix that I'm waiting on some pictures and stuff like that, but it's like a baby, and it's going to slowly grow, and it'll get better and better.
Excellent. So, Scooter, what is it?
Does my opinion not count at all?
It does, but we're doing an interview right now.
Dude,
so
you asked everyone else's opinion, but no, Ben, leave him out.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's okay.
Sorry. Let's go ahead and talk about some of the features on the page as far as that goes. Now you've got pictures, you've got games, and then there's the web poll, which is kind of causing a controversy between all of us. Tell us about some of those features.
On the web polls, you have tells about who's the best looking and the most funniest, which is a big little tiff y'all got going on right here.
Yeah.
And I think somebody's been messing with the web polls and like marking them up and cheating or something.
I think you're right.
I think so too.
And it wasn't me.
It was him.
And you also go there and you can find out a little bit more information about the guys. They've got their own bios and stuff and their own personal emails. So so you can email them individually.
Excellent. And let's talk about this. This isn't like some website that's had 10 or 15 hits. This is, I mean, you got a thing on there, and we're looking at like 700
people. Almost over 1,000 now. It should be 1,000 by the time this shows.
So
we have a constant lot of viewers going to it.
And if you want to join that 1,000, you can go to?
go.to/thatoneshow.
And that'll take you right to it. And I got to say, it's really an impressive page. You know, we saw it, and we were kind of all blown away by it. So
I'm glad you guys like it.
Love it. Love it. And I think you'll be coming around this semester making an appearance on the show.
So. I'm going to get some more pictures and stuff for the website with my digital camera and stuff like that and keeping it up to date.
Yeah, there's going to be a great new game that you got going.
Oh, yeah.
I never actually asked you this, but like, what made you want to do a web page for us? Are you a fan?
Oh, yeah. Big fan. Me and my girlfriend watch it every week. And I got a chicken watch one. I sent an email one time, and you put me in the credits of y'all's last show, so I figured, I'll pay homage back.
Excellent.
Sweet. Thank you.
Excellent. Very hey, you're more than welcome to come down here anytime. Yeah, as we said last week, our new honorary fifth cast member.
No.
Yeah. Sweet page. Go to it. It's go.to/thatoneshow. Anyway, we're going to take a quick break. We'll be back with our song of the week right after this. Don't you even think about moving. Kids, I hope you like that rock and roll, because Rockin' Ron Taylor is to my right.
Roy! Yeah! Roy!
That was a really kind of cheesy...
Mr. Taylor, if you're nasty.
Mr. Taylor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ryan, cool. Mr. Taylor, if you're nasty. let's go ahead and... our song of the week, we're doing original songs now. These are new lyrics. And it has to do with our new homepage. So let's get this thing going.
All right.
Turn it up. Stupid songs we keep on singing about a chicken's head as food. Singing songs about a freak show. I think Wes is a freak show too, you know it's true.
Well, I heard Scoot, he talked about him.
Well, I heard Ryan put him down. Well, I hope Wes don't hear about it.
Yeah!
Cause our webpage needs him around anyhow. Sweet homepage for that one show.
go.to/thatoneshow.
Where the messages are not true. Sweet homepage for that one show. For all of Ryan's groupies too.
Oh yeah, here we go.
All the girls now, they love Ryan.
Now we know that just can't be true.
Why not?
Now dating 9 girls doesn't bother me. Ryan, does your conscience bother you?
Tell me the truth. Yes, it does.
Sweet homepage for that one show. Where naked Ben will make you blue. Sweet homepage for that one show. Ben's pregnant belly is here for you.
He's 3 weeks due.
Sweet homepage for that one show. Where Mike has that diehard Bruce Willis do.
Oh yeah.
Sweet homepage for that one show. Will Scoot have an idea or two? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's fun.
There we go.
That's good.
Yeehaw.
I don't know how much that was audible, but...
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Hey, studio audience, let's hear it. Here you go, studio audience. Whoa, man. That's crazy. I'll tell you what's crazy. We've got 65 people in the studio audience in here.
I know you can't.
But they're behind the glass and you can't hear them right now. It's out of control, though. But hey, do you see this? Look at that.
Oh, dude.
No,
we love you, too. We love you. Hey, no.
Stop.
All right. No. Back on.
I'm telling you. Next week, no more than 50 in that studio audience. It's getting out of control. But, fellas, that's all the time we have for today's show. Thoughts on the show?
What do we do till the next time?
Ben?
Email us.
Yeah?
Okay. Me and Ben have a radio show on KXRJ 91.9. It's
Tulsa
at 6 to 8 o'clock on Tuesday nights.
Hey, and here's an autographed pizza box
from
all the boys here at the show. We're going to put it up if you're interested in it. We're not going to auction it off. We're just going to take the best email, and we're going to give away a pizza box.
It also has gum in it that me and Mike chewed.
So send us some email at thatoneshow@hotmail.com.
I chewed it before.
We'll talk about that. That's all the time we have for this week's show. We'll see you back here next week. Have a good one.
Man, why do you punk?
Oh, man, that was a definite save from last week.
Way better.
Good show.
Yeah.
Wow, you guys, it's getting late. I'm going to head out, dude. I'll see you at home.
Yep, I'll be there.
Go hang out with your sister or something.
Yeah, great.
Ben, you want to go?
Yeah, I'll go.
All right.
Later, guys. Hey. Good show, man.
How much of an improvement was that from last week?
Dude, you totally punked me there.
How did I punk
you? Don't
you
realize that? I'm like, what do we do till next time? And then you're just like...
Dude, I swear, I was trying
to. They're going to have a poll on me on the show, like, or, you know, on the website, and it's going to be like, who thinks Mike is the retarded one?
Dude, no. I tried to say, I swear, it's just like my comedic wit. I'm not quick enough. Oh, I'm not, you couldn't think anything. I would never, deliberately.
You like me leaving you hanging there?
Let me answer it. Let me answer. Yeah. I would never deliberately punk you like that.
Whatever. I'll see you next week.
Mike, I would never deliberately, like, punk you.
I'm having my name put on it.
I would never deliberately punk you. Mike, I swear, if I was going to punk you, I'd punk you. I wouldn't sit here and... Dude!